Thank you. This is the Stroud. She airship in out for you.
The Stroud. You really are a sky pirate.
Well, the headhunters seem to think so. What's a good word? Is she ready?
So is she armed? How fast is she? Could she take the Ifrit?
I suppose I could tell you, but... wouldn't you rather see for yourself? Fran, our course.
The shortest way is over Dorstonis.
How flies Bujeba?
Oh, she's free as can be, for now. The Empire took notice when they announced the princess's unfortunate suicide in your untimely execution.
If it becomes known that I'm alive, the Marquis will lose their favor.
I will try to steer clear of such things. Right, it's time to fly. No wagging tongues, or you'll like to bite them off.
I'm coming, Panella.
Feeding, yes?
I have, my brother. She eats well.
See that she does. We need her alive. Balthier's bait must be fresh.
I keep trying to tell you. I barely even know who Balthier is.
My brother, a message come from Rabanaster. The Stroud she set sail. She makes straight for the sky city of Bajerba. Barely know, was it? Yet out of trace, he goes bounding off for you. Tell me, how could that be?
That's what I'd like to know. I just met him that one time and that's
it. Does that sound never stop? What if we plucked it from your head? As for you, we need Balthier alive. His corpse fetches but half the bounty.
A tender beaten, my specialty.
There's no fun for it if we can't tease out a scream or two.
Where are you?
Easy.
No good, he's not here. Keep searching. This way.
You're a dead man. Don't forget it. And no names.
Of course.
Thank you. The LHUSU mines are just up ahead. Though, I do hear there's not much left there these days.
You're on your way to the mines? Then please allow me to accompany you. I have an errand to attend to there.
What manner of errand?
What errand? I might ask the same of you.
Right. Come on then.
What?
Excellent.
Do me a favor and stay where I can keep my eye on you. Should be less trouble that way.
For us both.
So what's your name?
Oh, I'm Lamont.
Don't worry. I don't know what's in that mine, Lamont, but you're in good hands. Right, Bosch?
LHUSU mines, one of the richest veins in Ivalice.
Under Imperial Guard, no doubt.
Actually, no. With but few exceptions, the Imperial Army is not permitted within Bujerba. Well, shall we proceed?
Forgive me for asking, but you are diverting the purest of the Magicite.
I can assure you it reaches Lord Vayne most discreetly.
Ha! You wear your saddle well.
Be that as it may, I have no intention of being bridled, Your Honor.
Then you prefer the whip? Stubbornness will see not only you broken, Excellency, but Bujerba as well.
Halim Ondor IV, the Marquess of Bujerba. The Marquess served as mediator at the negotiations of Damascus' surrender. it would appear that he is somewhat less neutral now.
They say he's been helping the Resistance.
They say many things.
You're certainly well informed. Who did you say you were again?
What difference does it make? We have to find Panello.
And Panello is your...
She's a friend. She was kidnapped and taken here.
Yeah. Thank you.
please.
My regards!
Thank you. Yeah!
I never miss.
Yeah.
This is what I came here to see.
What's that?
It's nethicite. Manufactured nethicite.
Nethicite?
Unlike regular magicite, nethicite absorbs magical energy. This is the fruit of research into the manufacture of nethicite. All at the hands of the Draclaw Laboratory. So this is where they're getting the magicite.
Errand all attended to, then.
Thank you. I'll repay you shortly.
No, you'll repay us now. We have too much on our hands to go on holding yours. So, where did you hear this fairy tale about nethicite? And where did you get that sample you carry? What do you know about the Draclaw Laboratories? Tell me, who are you?
Balthier.
You kept us waiting, Balthier! You slipped away in Albinar! We missed you! First the judge and now this boy. The whole affair has a smell of money about it. I may have to wet my beak a little.
Keep your snout in the trough where it belongs. This thinking ill befits you, Begamnon.
Balthier! Too long have I gone unpaid. I'll carve my bounty out of that boy.
Where's Pinello? We're taking her back.
The girl? Why keep the bait when you've landed the fish? We cut her loose on the way here and then off she ran crying like a babe.
Hey!
After them!
Hey, wait up!
We'll not be able to take them all. Fight who we must, leave the rest.
It would not seem they follow. We've lost them.
Much more running about with Bunga at my heels, and I'm apt to give up sky pirating altogether.
I see you've been out walking without the company of your cortege, Lord Larsa. We caught her wandering out of the mines. You must take care with such undesirables about.
I was kidnapped.
Silence.
If it is a crime to wander on one's own, then I too am guilty. Marquis, I trust that your estate can accommodate another guest.
Why not?
Judge Geese, I shall heed your counsel. I will not travel unaccompanied any longer.
That was unexpected.
Thank you, Pinello.
Of course.
What's Pinello doing? And what's the deal with that Lamont?
That's no Lamont. Lhasa Ferina Solidor, fourth son to Emperor Grammys and brother to Vane.
What? That kid?
Do not worry. I believe he will treat her well.
Nobody knows men like Fran does.
Our purposes lead the same way, to Ondor. We must find means to approach him.
The Marquis is channeling money to organizations opposing the Empire. We'll start there.